everyone. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate a momentous occasion in the history of India. On this day, 78 years ago, our nation broke free from the chains of colonial rule and became a sovereign country. Independence is not a word. It's a feeling of pride, freedom, and responsibility. It's our freedom to make our choices and to pursue our dreams. Let's work hard making Viksit Bharat, which represents a hopeful vision of our nation's future, where India becomes progress, prosperity, and human development.